Here we go, division 226 pounds, the most competitive weight class here at the state tournament. 9 state placers. You're looking at the two guys that rose to the top. Ricks, Red Ankle Band, a former state champion, versus returning runner-up Anthony Tutelo, Mentor Lake Catholic, both Northeast Ohio, Greater Akron area, well, Akron, St. B, home of LeBron James, and Mentor Lake Catholic, Anthony Tutelo. Both strong wrestling traditions. And I am in a St. V sandwich of St. Vincent St. Mary's fans. Well, media. So Rick's state champ 2 years ago. Took a little runner-up last year. Tulo's going to shoot Ricks off or attempt to. And we're off the mat off the restart. 105, 55 seconds has gone by. We're scoreless. Between two guys of the toughest weight, the deepest weight here at the Ohio State Tournament. In Division 2, any division, Mike Ricks and Anthony Tutelo. 9 state placers in this weight. And they kind of exchange half shots there. 39 seconds left. And this, almost like a must win for St. V, as they are 11 points out of the runner-up finish. And there's Tutelo with a shot. Looking to hook the down leg. Ricks trying to square his hips up. Now he's sitting in the corner. Tutelo rolls him up. Over there on the edge, and that's going to be Tutelo's 2 takedown. As Scott Hilvener gives the Jersey Shore fist pump. Here's Hilvener. Looks like Hurley, Anthony, Gary over there. Man, Hurley is very fashionable. He does own a clothing company. Tutelo. Over. No loss of control. I thought that was a point for Ricks. They're going to talk about it. No, Ricks, he does get the one. Right call. There's a bunch of state titles sitting in the chair. Anthony Gary, a 2-time state champ over there. Hurley, a state champ. And 2-1 lead here going into the second. Underneath is Tutelo with the 2-point takedown. Ricks is going to escape at the end. Ricks right boot in. Now he's going to crank power. He's going to swim out. We're going to see a reversal. 4-1. Cuts him loose. 4-2 now. Ricks with a shot. Ricks. Good action so far. And a little shuck by 2 takedown Tutelo. 6-2 now. Ricks has got to find some points here. Once again, it's a little blood there. Trinetti just glides across the mat with his new hip. And Schmitty's corner rug is what made this coverage possible. Schmitty, the kid from the valley, cornerrugs.com. They'll get on board eventually here at the Ohio State Championships. But Schmitty, Steubenville, Ohio, sponsored this coverage, made it happen for Ohio Cast to be here. 6-2, Tutelo covers. Ricks up to his feet, 6-3 now. Takedown puts Ricks right back into it. Tutelo, and the aggressor. Winner of this will be the winner of the toughest weight class at the Ohio High School State Championships 2013, here at 126 pounds. Once again, 9 placers in this weight. It's a bananas weight class. Tutelo digs an underhook off of Ricks' shot.
Head position, head position.
And Sudilo going to run him off, it looks like, on the front head position. And Ricks goes dump attempt. Tudelo remaining front head. We're going to get a restart. 26 seconds left in the second. 6-3. Tudelo over Ricks right now. So Ricks already has a state title, trying to get his second. Tudelo just a runner-up finish thus far. Not just, but has a runner-up finish thus far. Ricks goes to drop in on a shot. Switches, thinking dump, head's not underneath the arm though. Tudelo looking to spin score, short time. Is he gonna get it? We're gonna be off the mat. No takedown. And going into the third is gonna be Tudelo's choice. He's gonna go check that. Rex's choice, he's gonna go down to start the third. 6-3 score. Rex has gotta get on his horse. Got 3 points to make up here. Escape. And Ricks is right in this thing. Tudelo has not slammed the door shut yet. Tudelo looking to join some pretty exclusive company at Menor Lake Catholic. Charlie Bex, Brett Bex, Ryan Simmons, Grant Savelli, Todd Haverdill. Tradition at Menor Lake Catholic. Team champs in 89, runner-up in 98. Ricks trying to pick up another title. 6-4. 120 remains here in the third period. Ricks needs a takedown to tie it. Tudelo gets a takedown, it could slam the door shut. Seconds remains here in the third, 6-4. Tudelo. Tudelo going 3-point now. Hasn't shut down thus yet. There's Rickson on a deep shot. Tudelo with that closed wizard. Rick's trying to shelf the foot. Trying to pull him in. Now he's got it. Edge of the mat. Looks cradle. Could be looking for it. Start. 21 seconds up. Mike Ricks needed a takedown here. He could get that takedown. That could put it into overtime. 15 seconds left. Tudelo hasn't been dinged yet. He can put on his track shoes. 10 seconds left. Ricks coming out hard. There's a stall call. 7 seconds. Mike Ricks. Anthony Tudelo. Tudelo looking for another title for Lake Catholic. And he's going to run. Now he double legs him. And Anthony Tudelo is going to be your champ for the Cougars. He's pumped. So are Ayers and Hibner in the back. And Anthony Tudelo is going to be your champ for the Cougars. And he's pretty stoked. Giving Coach Ayers a big hug. And shakes Anthony Gary's hand and Hurley's. And the Cougars got a champ.